feel like I'm one welcome back, Cotter.
Yeah.
You ready for a miracle? This is going to be awesome.
Come on, and we love to hear those miracle stories. Maybe you have a miracle story in your life. What God has done, share it. 800-900-1300.
Stephanie from Kentucky, give us the lowdown. What happened?
I took my daughter to the emergency room last night. She couldn't breathe. She's 4 months old. Had 102 temperature. They knew she had pneumonia. I asked some friends to start praying. I held her. I started singing, started praying for her. They did a chest x-ray. They said that baby has got pneumonia. The doctor went out, looked at it, run some tests. He come back in. He said, I don't understand. I said, what's wrong? He said, let me check her temperature again. They checked it. It was 98.6. Listen to her lungs. They were completely clear.
Wow.
He said, there is nothing wrong with that baby. She is perfectly fine. He said, I don't understand. The nurse looked at me and she said, you know what happened? I said, yes, I do. She said, what happened? I started telling her about God. Then she asked, how can I be saved?
Woo-hoo!
And that nurse got saved right there.
Wow, that's awesome.